家好，欢迎来到 OMG 美语，我是白杰。我们今天一起来看看怎么用美语谈新学期 New semester New semester New semester 新学期 Easy schedule Easy schedule Yes Easy schedule The new semester started and I am so excited My schedule is so easy I'm only taking two classes 新学期开始了我好激动啊我的课程很轻松我就选了两门课 My schedule stinks Well, my schedule stinks My schedule stinks Drop a class Drop a class Drop a class会选 Your grades might suffer Your grades might suffer Your grades might suffer 成绩可能会受影响 Well, my schedule stinks I'm taking 5 classes That's way too many classes I think I might need to drop a class Or else my grades might suffer
我的课表很紧我选了五门课课太多了
我可能要退选一门要不然我的成绩可能会下降的好蜻蜓们告诉我 How's your new semester looking? Are you taking a lot of classes? Do you have an easy schedule? Or are you taking a lot of classes and have a really bad schedule? Okay, bye bye!